Gaga.
Nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle, instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father. Ah, fresh air feels good. Please don't eat us. Please don't eat us.
Roy, prepare yourself.
Huh. So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
Betray us! To me!
I'm coming!
Father, why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
Yeah.